help it, can't you?
Anong ginawa ko? Hindi ko naman sinasadya.
Wearing that stupid, ugly dress. Nananadya ka ba, Caroline? Don't tell me hindi.
Inaalala ko lang ang mama ko. Sana napaiwan ka na lang sa bahay. Why are you even here? Believe me, I didn't want to.
Then go. You're not welcome here.
Oh, wait. Since you're remembering your mother,
bakit hindi mo na lang gawin ang ginawa ng mama mo? Remember? Kill yourself.
Oh my God!
Huwag mong pagsasalitaan ng ganyan ng mama ko.
Did she just...
Irene, let's get yourself clean.
Stop it, Stephen. I'm okay. I'm okay, don't touch me.
Let's get you cleaned up.
I know. Don't touch me. How's my hair?
It's fine.
Kaya niyang gawin yun. And this is not the first time that witch. Di talaga siya nauubusan ng evil plans. Sir! Sir, I'm talking to you! Please! Wala po akong ginawang mali!
Hindi siya yan!
Eh, lahat ng mga pangalan sa mga transaction nyo, eh pangalan yan.
How dare you! Talagang gagamitin mo pa pangalan ko? What? I don't know what you're talking about! Alam kong ginagamit mo yung pangalan ko para makapangloko ka! Dave, anong nga kami alagaan mo? Di ka anak ka ng mister!
Stop it!
Stop, ah. Where are you hiding, you little rat? Bitawan mo yan. Bakit? Sa'yo, baby? That's my mom's. No. No.
Just remember, Caroline, you don't belong in this family.
Sina Bettina at Carlo, once they graduated from college, nag-umpisa sila mag-train sa company. And to the two of you, magsisimula na rin kayo. I will need a new management trainee. Someone who'll always be by my side to see firsthand lahat ng mga ginagawa ko.
I am so ready, Papa. I know I learn a lot from you.
Tanya. Irene, I'll assign you to the marketing department. I know you're good with people, at mag-excel ka doon. I want Caroline to be my new management trainee.
Okay. Hindi naman importante yung detalye. Tsaka na yun.
Since you've been on this earth, Caroline, epal ka na. Mas may chance ka kasi sip-sip ka.
Irene, please.
Mom, she started it. Di ba parang ang aga para pag-usapan to? It's too stressful.
I know you hate me. But is that enough to have me kidnapped?
Jesus, Caroline.
What? What are you talking about? Are you Delulu?
Caroline, kidnapped?
I was kidnapped. May tumulong lang sa akin para makatakas ako.
Caroline, bakit ngayon mo lang sinasabi to?
Don't believe her, Papa. Sumugod siya sa office ni Edward, ina-accuse na pinakidnap siya. She clearly wants to destroy us. And for what?
Character assassination.
What?
Caroline, have you known about Papa's desire to change the family constitution? Oh, of course you do. It's not impossible.
And kung nakidnap ka, then why are you here?
Irene,
I'm out.
Come back,
Caroline. Accusing your sister of kidnapping you is just too much.
But I'm telling the truth.
Enough, you liar! Every time.
So who is it?
Yuchi, aren't you joining us for dinner?
Now that I can't even hold a dessert spoon, no, thank you.
Then why don't you ask Manong to assist you?
Right! para subuan niya ako sa harap ng mga liyaos. Genius! Caroline, God.
Ayaw mo nun? Everyone's gonna fawn over you.
I don't need that. Anyway, if you're gonna make a scene later sa mga liyaos, give me a heads up. I wanna witness it.
Wala akong gagawing eksena.
Sayang naman. This is your only chance to get back at them for ganging up on you sa tinghan. Piruin mo, tama ka naman pala.
Wala akong interest ipamukha sa kanila yun.
Or at least sa tanga nating sister. Hindi pa naman sila kasal ni Edward, so may chance pa siyang mauntog.
Mukhang okay ka na nga.
What?
Maldita ka na ulit. Welcome back, DG.
Nice! Are you sure about your call?
Be careful with what you say, Irene.
No!
I'm the one in charge.
No, because all of you are being so superficial here. Bakit konting pabibo lang nila, you fall for it right away? Ano? Ano mas okay pa sa inyo yung paawa antics ng anak ng kapit ni Papa? Oh, sorry. Ikaw din nga pala. I forgot.
Not having this convo.
Irene, round one pa lang yan, ha? Bawi ka na lang sa round two, three or four, maybe. Oh, and next time, if you're gonna call me names, try mo ding isolidify yung argument mo. Nakakasawa din kasi yung pabibo, inggitera, bida-bida. Those are all empty words. They don't hold any water.
Leech! Bitch! Come back here! Are you laughing? Are you seriously laughing?
Mm-hmm. Because it's all true.
Irene! Yes? Talagang hiningi mo yung property sa mga liyang?
When you perfectly knew, I was about to ask them for it.
Yeah. Because I believe the project's just so much better.
You know, casino, hotel, Aliyaw and Ichu family development.
Sounds so luxurious, right? At isa pa, di ba may atraso sila sa'yo? So, Albert Liao's gonna give whatever I want.
Talagang ginamit mo yung nangyari sa tinghan?
Mm-mm. I may have mentioned it to them. So, yung land is na pambawi sa family natin.
Oh, God. Look at you. So proud of what you did.
Yes. FYI, approved na yung budget proposal ko.
Malamang. Mama mo ba naman ang financing?
Don't you dare belittle this project, Caroline. This is gonna earn billions.
So justified nga yung paninulot mo?
Oh. You're really gonna use that word on me? When you perfectly know that your mom is the one's manunulot?
Here we go again.
Yeah, I'm never gonna get tired of reminding you na anak ka sa labas, that your mom was a homewrecker, so that you should stop feeling so entitled in this family dahil nakakasawa na.
You're pathetic.
Kapal talaga ng mukha. Ano? What? Are you gonna fight back?
Hiding, hiding, Papa Bobin.
It's Caroline's fault.
Not today, Irene. Not today.
Mom, I was just sharing my ideas about my project and then this link, kung ano nilang sinasabi. Obviously, she hates it kapag nauunahan ko siya.
Hey, just don't lie, please.
I'm telling the truth, Mom. Kung ano sinasabi niya. She even called me Bobo.
Caroline! God! And Irene, kayong dalawa, kakapasok niyo lang sa kumpanya, ano, mga sakit na kayo sa ulo. Na hindi niya walang inisip kung ano sasabihin ng mga tao tungkol sa inyong dalawa. Lalo-lalo na sa papa niyo. Sa aming dalawa. Dinsin Sapay.
Masyado na akong naging maluwag sa inyo. Nakalimutan nyo ng igalang ang kumpanya at ang pangalan ng pamilyang ito. I know you have different mothers. But for Christ's sake, you're still sisters.
Order ng shrimp with grilled eggs and garlic.
Order po, isang sweet and sour pork tsaka tofu. One beef, one sweet noodles.
Tsaka pong shumai, hakaw at bansi.
Kailan ba ho tayo huling nagkita? Di sa Diagoni? I apologize kung ngayon lang naulit.
Later. Water.
Meron pa po ba kayong ibang order, ma'am?
No, I'm on a soft food diet. Well, unless you have one that's available for me.
Lahat po ng dim sum namin dito, ma'am, malambot.
You obviously don't know what soft diet is. Never mind, just water.
Water?
Yeah. What?
You don't have to be rude.
Talk to the handy.
Table, asa na yung resibo ng table 5?
Wait, isa-isa, what?
Asa na yung suit na isang daan?
Okay, 100, 100.
Ay, rin pakibilis kasi ano, may gagawin pa ako, inaaway na ako ng table 4. Table 3 na...
Irene?
Shh!
I quit, okay? I quit. I don't like this job anymore. I quit. That's it. Dichi, don't do this, Irene!
What?
Whatever it is you're planning, huwag mo na ituloy. Nangako tayo kay Papa.
Shut up, okay? I am going home. I'm so sick of this rat hole. It's dirty, it stinks, it's crap. And most of all, I don't wanna be with you.
Look, I don't wanna be with you too. But we did something wrong, Irene, and this is the only way na makabawi tayo kay na Papa and to your mama at least. Ipapahiyaba natin
ulit. Did I ask for your opinion? I didn't, right? Shut your mouth.
Close your eyes, dry your tears, 'cause when I fall